An overturned 18-wheeler blocked all lanes of traffic along I-220 westbound for a short period of time today. No one was injured. No word on exactly what happened, but the interstate is now back open and traffic is flowing smoothly.